he fighting that primal beast?
Your guess is as good as mine. All I know is he's the reason Lyria's here in the first place.
Crap! Volcano's getting ready to blow!
Oh no! The ground is sinking into the magma!
Can't do anything about it! Just run for your lives! Don't look back!
Stay out of this.
That champion! We're the sword in your side that won't come out!
I'm on my way, Lyria! This catalyst is gonna fix you right up!
Wait for it! Don't go rushing in! If the catalyst gets broken, we'll lose everything!
We need to stop it from crashing around! We'll tell you when it's your turn, Bird!
You're done!
How about take you? This! None can escape my katana's reach. I have a question for you. Why has that primal beast been taken here? Since you're fighting it, I'm going to assume it wasn't actually.
This has nothing to do with you. You little punk.
If anything happens to her.
Stop! We're not finished with you!
Hey! Where does that worm think it's going?
I'll hunt you down.
We were so close! Come on! We have to chase it again!
This volcano isn't gonna blow anytime soon, right?
That primal looks quite similar to Bahamut. Is that why it was able to imprison Lyria?
Why is it taking a dip in the magma?
More than a nasty bird!
Get to the cover of that outcropping! It's our only chance!
Now's our chance to close the gap!
He cut the wave in half?
Don't know whether to be grateful or terrified. Both, I guess.
Be trying to save Lyria?
I mean, even if he does, he'll just take her away again, and we're back to square one.
My thoughts exactly. Can't let him do that.
It looks like they've come to an impasse. Now we can join the fight.
Another wave is coming!
Of dread, turned right around and did what you feared most.
Get up, Dr. Galeon. Is that the gist of it?
Hey! We might not be able to get through to the giant snake, but I know someone who can.
Of course, the catalyst. We'll create an opening so you can wake Lyria up.
Wind in the field.
Get ready, Vern. Wait for us to attack all at once. We'll pass the torch.
I'm always ready. Just give me the signal.
Dance of the blue pebbles.
Great help! I've been saving this one.
With the smell, Vern.
Here goes nothing. Come on, Lyria. Wake up!
Through the wall like it was nothing. Looks like another chase is afoot.
It's running scared because it knows the catalyst worked. Our next encounter will be its last.
You know it. I'm going to give Lyria the wake up call of her life.
How'd they get down there?
Believe he's telling the truth about wanting to save Lyria. Avian needs Lyria to control Primus. She's the crux of their plan. But as long as she's trapped inside that crystal, both we and the Church are in hand. Does that sound about right?
Yeah. And let's face it. If you want to take down this god, you'll need my help.
All right. We'll work with you for as long as our goals align.
So please, let me pray us.
You're ahead of
your
mind.
Synergize! Take my magic!
Never kill me.
Captain!
Yep, here goes! Amaya!
Don't cut them down! All is swept away. Rock them!
I'm off!
Giants One! Ascension!
Now that's teamwork!
Harmony is the basis of power.
There's that glow again. It means our attacks won't get through.
Bert, let's do what we did before. After we create an opening, you use the catalyst.
Good. I'll be ready.
Save
it, this one! Don't let the magma stop! You okay? Maybe the wave won't hit you if you escape to the side.
Take him out! Take that!
At this rate, it'll engulf the whole island in flames. We need to extinguish the trial, and quickly.
Son of a...
Time bomb.
The barrier has regenerated. Everyone, you know the drill.
This is Captain Bird. Just give the word.
Here we go, Bird. We're gonna stun this brute.
Gotcha. Sandy Spy.
Wind in the fields.
No, Burton!
One more time!
Captain here serves a lifelink with Lyria. Their fates are connected.
Their lives are linked.
Reina on the hill.
Just breathe for me.
No mercy. Perish. Keep your wits about you.
Right. Focus up, Theo.
You're weaker now.
Now you're going down. Nothing yet.
Captain. Yep. Here goes. Flame. Namaya!
I'll cut them down! All is swept away. Rakan!
I'm up!
Piercing punishment!
Shine is one! Ascension!
Now that's teamwork!
Harmony is the basis of power.
Get in there and do some damage!
Right!
Let's fall!
That's why she gave a no-kill order to your captain. For Lyria to be truly happy.
Having second thoughts? Maybe there's hope for you after all.
It's coming out of its days, but I'm certain we're wearing it down.
Oh, you're in for it.
Not over yet.
Life is a dance.
She partially got rid of through back.
Well done, everyone. Grief and misery make fools of us all. Here I see a troupe of puppets flouncing about in a play with no audience. And your bond with the shaman? It's threadbare. Little more than a thin line of hope. Fear not. Entrust me with your strings, and I shall deliver salvation unto you all. I know this is much too sudden for you to comprehend. But don't struggle. Embrace it. Pitiful fools! Face your judgment!
How nice of Avia's leader to come greet us herself!
saved us the trouble of tracking you down.
My dear, I'm not looking for a fight. I've come to extol the virtue of salvation.
This is penance! Winter of your lives has come!
Why don't you tap the magic tricks and give us a fair fight?
She's brimming with fire!
You
breathe me to get close to her!
Now your place! The ordeals of our pilgrimage are nearly at an end. Your crew is largely to thank for that. Let acknowledge my vision, and salvation shall come. Isn't it obvious that I am shepherding all to a transcendent future?
We don't need your phony baloney philosophy. As Skyfarers, we put our faith in a free sky.
What disgrace!
Time has come to pen a new chapter in this saga. This has been a long journey, but a fruitful one.
Now, to open the gates and bask in the light of paradise!
Stop! What are you doing?
No, we'll all be...
Why must you reject salvation? Do you not see that it is the perfect course? You dare defy me to the end? I'd rather not harm you. That would not be in the shaman's best interest. So I ask, judge for yourself the miracle of my salvation.
Huh? That's dirty! Give it back!
Why? This has always belonged to us. I admit, I am intrigued as to how you were able to activate the catalyst. Although, I suppose it no longer matters at this point. With the primals in my possession, I've won.
She knows how to make a strong cage. My powers are useless against it.
Damn it! We didn't come this far to get put in timeout!
There is still hope left.
Roland? You did this? Of course he did.